got another one.
Can't seem to maintain the blaze inside, it's just now a flame. I kept the spark inside my heart and now it's only pain. No revival, just suicidal, but won't hear you in a wave and a tidal. Wrecked America twice, lived it like a fucking viral. Yeah, can't contain this hurricane, cause when I get to drinking, get to fighting, but no one's to blame. Now I'm looking at the end of my night, I'm thinking maybe I should hit the sack, or maybe knock your fucking lights out. Cause you never knew, cause you don't talk about what the fuck you even knew. What you thinking, do you even have doubts about the life that you've been given? Nah, you just live it the way you wanna, cause you don't give a fuck about nothing. Cause everybody want a little heaven, but they don't know what it takes to get there. They think it's honey and milk and whatever is given, but they don't know cause they've never fucking been there. So why the hell we live in the way that we do? Why the hell we gotta think about nothing when we've already been through all of the plans that we just don't do? It's hard to play out, it's like I don't really care about nothing. That's just how I'm gonna think. So I sit it back in here, I'm just thinking and smoking, taking a drink. Maybe I need to relax, maybe I need to just kick back. But honestly, the state of the world is making me collapse. I think I need attention, I think I didn't mention. My heart exploded and my brain's on these walls, yeah, I said it. It's hard to be in the trap cell that I am. Every day inside my own brain, it's so hard to tell. Cause everybody want a little heaven, but they don't know what it takes to get there. They think it's honey and milk and whatever is given, but they don't know cause they've never fucking been there.
In a book that I cooked up, didn't matter when I say when I hooked up with another line. Didn't matter why, cause I know when you say I go bye-bye, I'm really gone. Didn't matter what I said, I'm like, no, I don't give a fuck about your perception of what I've been on. Cause I've been gone since day one. Never knew me, son. Son of a gun, that's my last name, motherfucking Jacob, son. You don't know me like you think. J-A-C-O-B, son of a gun, that's me. Motherfucker, what the fuck you think? I've been rolling like I do ever since I knew you. Why the fuck would I think I knew we're better than somebody like myself and go? In a moment, the touch and release is never going. I think I need to release in a fucking moment. Cause everybody want a little heaven, but they don't know what it takes to get there. They think it's honey and milk and whatever is given, but they don't know cause they've never fucking been there.
Honestly, I've been an optimist my whole life. Never thought that God was a perspective that I thought I would like. But honestly, it's gonna help me lately when I've been at my low. I think I need some place other than other lows that I can go. Cause I'm messing the pills and the dope and all the drinks that I thought would give the thrills they never did. Guess I'm an adrenaline junkie, a motherfucking flunky. But you didn't know that I've been at the top of my game ever since I was little. So this is just me feeling out my heart, so you know the real me and on the path that I've been on. So maybe you can take it as a little tiptoe intro to the life that I've been given. So